Okay, this is our flash mob routine. We're starting with a sugar push. One, two, three, four, triple step, pass, walk, walk, triple step, and we'll repeat that. One, two, three, four, five, and six, a pass. One, two, triple step, then a whip. One, two, triple step. One, two, triple step. Then part A of the routine we were doing before starts with a sugar push, then a back-to-back. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, hold eight, triple step, a stretch. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, hold eight, triple stop. And on this stretch, we can make very gross arm styling because we're zombies. Intermonde. One, two, three, four, triple step. Then part B. Walk, walk, tap, step, tap, step, tap, lead. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Walk, walk, triple step. Walk, walk, duck, duck. Then walk. One, two, three, four. Then we'll walk together. Five, six, triple step. And then we'll repeat both of those sections, or all three of those sections together again. So that's the basic section, part A, part B. And then after all of that a second time, we're gonna do two whips. So there's one whip, second whip. And then we'll do the basic section again, which starts with sugar push, pass, whip. The end.